I want some breakfast in bed.
Thinking this one's better.
It looks like I'm working in a bakery.
I can see that.
To my left. Can you clean the outside as well, please?
Oh god, here we go.
Oh my god!
Yo guys, welcome back to a new video. Now as you can see by the title, today I am going to be saying yes to every single thing my girlfriend asks for a whole 24 hours. The intro that I'm recording now is recorded differently to the actual start of the video, which you'll see in a second obviously. Because when we woke up, Erin started off her like part of the video, something in the morning, before we wanted to film the intro obviously. So I'm so excited for you guys to watch this video, okay? Obviously I know what happens because I'm filming this intro after the video has happened. So I know what goes on. There should be two videos next week, Thursday at 7 p.m. and then obviously the usual Sunday at 6 p.m. So but yeah, honestly, I just want to say thank you so much, like from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for all your support on the last like two videos in particular. They're my two favorite videos in a while, honestly, hands down, as well as like the few before that. Obviously, like I still felt like they were really good, but the last two are the two videos I've recorded since I've been back from holiday, when I lost my footage and my laptop broke and all sorts. I don't even know, I'm probably chatting a lot of rubbish to you guys, but I know you deep down you understand anyway. But it just it felt so hard to like come back from that, and I don't even know, I just feel happy with the way the videos were after getting back from holiday, and you guys smashed the support on them, so just thank you so much. None of your support ever goes unnoticed, honestly. That is why I read and heart every single one of your comments. But yeah, this week's squad shout out guys goes to Eleanor Wright. Thank you so much for your comment on my last video. Every single comment means the world. You are a sweet squad shout out. If you don't have a chance of being in next week's squad shout out, all you have to do is comment down below once you turn on notifications, once you're subscribed, and put in your comment what social media you use the most to talk to me on, and you might have a chance of being in next week's squad shout out. If you're watching this right now, smash a like on the video. You guys are killing the likes as well on the last like three videos, like absolutely mad, and that just genuinely shows to me like how many of you are clicking that button, let alone watching the video and stuff. Like the comments and likes, just the fact that you guys leave likes on the video just shows truly how many of you actually are there supporting me. Love you all, enjoy the video.
Right, it's currently 10:40 a.m. and I want some breakfast in bed.
Oh, no.
So I'd like you to get out of bed, please.
No.
And I'd like I would like you to go and make me some toast with butter. And if there's no orange juice, I'd like you to go to Tesco and get me some.
No.
You can't say no.
Oh.
Come on, up you get, please. No, no. Come on.
Oh, you are the most annoying person ever.
Come on.
That is just what my mum did for school.
Come on.
Oh.
You've got 2 minutes to get out of bed. I would like white bread, so if there's no white bread...
No, I'm not okay. I'm not going to the shop.
Or orange juice. I would like you to go to the shop and get it for me. And if you do go to the shop, I've got a list of things that I would like you to get for me.
A list?
Go downstairs and let me know if there's any white bread.
A few moments later.
There's no white bread, is there? Come in. Is there no white bread? Is there orange juice? I want some white bread, please.
Actually joking me.
Ow. And I've also written you a list of other things I'd like you to get for me. Okay? Move over there, it's a bit dark.
Okay, my merch.
There's still merch available on his website. Let's go buy it.
Yeah. The newest merch order is from Susan. She bought a baby blue hoodie. So what I'm gonna do is, my merch is still available in the description. Every new people to order from now on will be in the start of every video, along with squad shout outs.
Right, I'm in the car right now. I'm on the way to Tesco to go and get this list of stuff. There's like six things on there. I'm not gonna enjoy being Erin's get around for the day. Oh well, let's go.
It's about time.
£10, you reckon?
How much? Oh. It's now 10 to 12.
£16.89 for a load of rubbish.
Come on, then.
This bread is so thick.
It's not even gonna fit. I have to get that. Breakfast is served.
Thank you.
Look at her just chilling over there, you know, she gets what she wants today for a whole day. I've already showered, so that's one plus thing. I'm almost not even gonna bother saying yes to you because I know everything you ask, I have to just do it anyway.
Right.
Oh, put the camera down.
While I'm waiting for my
The straighteners are ready, look. Ah! They're boiling.
I've decided I'm going to choose his outfit.
It just beat, it's ready. Quick, come straighten your hair.
Yes, I'll do it in a minute.
No, now.
Right, so for today's outfit.
Oh, come on, make me look good.
Oh, no,
no, seriously, you can't give me something that bad.
Thing is, I'm not going to give him a bad outfit because I have to be in town with him. So I don't want to be embarrassed. So I am going to give him...
You're going to the bad part of my wardrobe. What are you doing?
No, I'm looking for...
You are.
Looking for a top in particular. Right, so I got this top out because he wears this hardly ever. And I bought it for him for his birthday.
Ever.
So I want you to wear that today.
Thank you.
I want you to wear that today. And I want you to wear it with... Yeah, I want you to wear some jeans today. I want you to wear your nice black ripped jeans. And I also want you to wear your triple black trainers that you don't wear. But when you're wearing this today, I want you to leave your flies undone the whole day.
You can't do that. Are you joking me? You can't do that.
I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
People are gonna stare at me all day.
I want you to leave your flies undone the whole day, please.
Oh my god.
What? So how do you feel about your outfit?
Well, the outfit's fine, to be honest. I could have coped with that. It's literally fine, but not the flies bit.
Do you know the worst thing about this video is that I'm not in control of absolutely anything. Whatever is in this video is what Erin decides to do.
I have to wear this outfit, which isn't all that bad, but I have to undo my flies when I go out in town, and she gets to wear my top.
Erin is currently brushing her teeth, right? I beg you guys, smash the like button on this video. Leave a comment down below saying that I can do this video in the other way to Erin, because I need to get her back. I want to do this to her. I've got so many things I'm thinking of doing this day that I want to do to her. However, it's not my place to do that in this video. So if this gets 5,000 likes, I'll do this to Erin. So please help me out.
What are you going to order at McDonald's?
I just want a chicken mayo, plain.
Okay, well, when you get to the voice thing, I want you to ask if they sell burgers.
Yeah, which they will.
Right.
Well, I'm about to get there, so I'd be quick.
Get a Big Mac.
Why?
But I want you to eat the Big Mac, like, just normally.
No, I can't eat
yes,
that.
Yes, you can.
I can't. It's
yeah.
Impossible.
So Brandon orders Big Macs at McDonald's, but he just has burger and cheese.
And the sauce. I don't like all this stuff. I don't like
it. So he's got to have a normal burger. I think
no,
there's gherkins.
I don't like it.
There's gherkins in that as well. So I want you to eat half of that, please.
I can't.
You can.
I physically can't. I can't. I'm not going to enjoy this. Someone's probably thinking, how can you not eat that? But... Oh my god, there's so much lettuce. I can't do this, honestly. You probably think I'm being dramatic.
Got the gherkins.
This is like I'm a celeb. Get me out of here. I shouldn't even be thinking about this, but I'm just so fussy. Right. Oh.
Just
I physically hate Big Macs with lettuce, gherkins, and...
Please,
I can't. Please. You've got to have two more bites.
Can't eat it.
You've got to have two more bites.
Look, who wants that in a burger? Can we just be real here?
Nice. Nice.
No, no, what?
Show me.
No fear.
Oh my god. Is it nice?
No.
Nice?
No, I don't know how I just done that. I hate lettuce!
You can have your chicken mayo now.
Yeah! I'm still gonna eat the Big Mac, I'm just gonna take out the lettuce.
We're in Primark, right? What are you doing?
I'm thinking this one's better.
I can't believe this, I love wearing any of these.
This has got a little flap on it, whereas this is just flat. This is like.
But what are you doing with this? What are you...
You're gonna wear it out there in a minute.
Outside?
Yeah. Try it on so I can see which one looks worse. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, that's better. This is the one.
Right, we bought this hat. Now she wants me to wear this hat because obviously I have to say yes to it. Put the hat on. It's like the bane of my life. Right, you can have the camera.
God, hurry up.
She's so embarrassed.
I'm so embarrassed to be seen with this, you have no idea. You're on the wrong way!
It looks like I'm working in a bakery. I'm just gonna see if anyone reacts. I literally just don't really care now. If anyone wants to look at me, feel free, I don't really care. I literally look like I'm a chef.
You want to go into Topshop? Oh, no. She wants to go to Topshop.
Too much, I can't. I can't take him seriously. That hat is awful.
She's looking over an Urban Decay, it's kind of worrying me.
I like these, but they're 24. I do like them.
The packaging of like lipsticks and stuff is so satisfying, to be fair. What are you looking at?
I'm lucky.
All the outer.
What are you actually looking at over here? I'm confused.
This all-nighter spray, but...
Can we get out of here now? What have you chosen?
A primer from Benefit, professional.
Why have you got it in your hand?
Please,
I'm not buying it.
Please make it buy it for me.
Why?
Actually, you have to.
How much is it?
20 something, I think.
Why did I ever agree to this?
Oh, this is the wrong thing.
Oh. Okay, we're back at Urban Decay.
I've changed my mind.
Oh.
I want this, please.
Lish said please. Right, so I'm £20 down now from makeup.
I bought an Urban Decay concealer. Are you filming?
Yeah, why?
See this bottle of water?
Yeah, I'm not pouring that over me. I am not pouring that over my head.
I want you to go downstairs and pour a bottle of water over the top of your head.
I can't do that.
You can.
I can't.
Yes,
I can't do that.
Yes, you can. You've got spare tip in the car.
No, I don't.
Yeah. What? Champion top in the back.
No, you can't.
Yeah. I'll be standing.
You can't do that.
I'll stand at the top of the stairs. And I want you to go and pour this over.
Are you hearing this? I'm soaked. She's just full on torturing me. Right, we're back from town now. I am in a new top, thank God for that. My hair is still pretty messed up because I can't be bothered to do it, to be honest. And it's not all that bad, so I really can't be bothered to redo my hair. She's just chilling at the moment. I'm quite happy with that.
I'm playing Papa's Pancake Warrior.
She's playing a pancake game on my computer. Just waiting, to be honest, because I can't really do anything without being on edge. So, I'm sort of just waiting for Erin to say something to do. We've got homemade curry for dinner tonight, so that'll make up for it. You're not doing anything to my curry. We're definitely doing this the other way around. I've got so many things to do to you, it's unreal. I'm gonna literally terrorize you.
Can I have your phone for an hour, please?
What? Can you have my phone for an hour?
Yeah.
Why?
Why not?
No.
Yeah.
I can't even say no to you
no
either.
Phone.
What makes you want to do this to me?
No TV.
What am I supposed to do for an hour?
Chill with me.
But you're playing a pancake game on my computer.
Yeah, you can watch me. Learn from the best.
I'm not sitting there for an hour watching you.
Half hour. Get half hour.
30 minutes.
You can go clear out my car at the same time.
No! Can't even say no.
Go into the car and clear out. I'll give you a bag. Because my car's a bit of a mess. I've got cans of all sorts in there. I want you to go in there. I want you to clear it all out, and I also want you to hoover it because there's like hair and dirt.
Hoover it? I'm not cleaning. Oh, I can't say no. That's the thing. Why are you doing this to me?
Inside only. I don't, won't make you do the outside.
Oh, thanks.
Jeez. Someone save me, please.
Such a messy car, where do I even start? Everything on the floors and barbecue sauce, sticker, Monopoly that's finished, bottle of lemon water, a bottle lid. She wants me to hoover it as well. Right, Erin's just come back with a bag for me. But she needs to go get my shoes, so I'm gonna give her the camera because she needs to go get my shoes for me anyway. Can you get me some black shoes? She brought my white shoes out. Why would you bring triple whites out?
There you go.
That'll do, thank you.
You said all black.
Yeah, like older ones, you know, not the new. It's fine.
Can you clean the outside as well, please?
What, of your car?
Yeah, because it looks really dirty. I think your dad's got some stuff in the garage.
Really?
Yeah, just quickly, it'll be done over quickly. You cleared out all the inside as well?
Leave me to it, is what I say. I want a camera though, thanks.
Right, I think I've done a pretty good job, you know. There's nothing under the seat anymore. I mean, this needs hoovering. It all needs hoovering, but now I just need to go get the hoover because the car's a mess. Once that's done, it's all clean, it'll look fresh. But I've got to do the outside.
Oh, seriously, I'm literally done. I'm literally done with this. My dad's been cleaning the garage out all day, and I just asked my mum for the portable hoover, the little portable one that doesn't need a wire. She doesn't know where it is. What I might do is, I'm gonna clean for a little bit with these wipes. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the car wash. I'm gonna go get it cleaned by other people, clean the outside, get them to do the inside, and get back. If she asks me, I'm gonna say that I've gone to the shop to get actual car wash stuff, like the outside stuff. I have a deal. She's probably gonna wonder why I'm starting the engine right now. Right guys, I'm in our car. I got 15 quid. I was gonna go to a car wash where they do the inside and out for you, but I'm gonna go to the one where it does it for you, like the machine. I've never been in one of them by myself, so let's go. Right guys, I got a ticket for the car wash. Now I go in over there. I'm quite scared. I've never ever been in one of these in my life, and now I've got to go in it. Not even in my own car, but yeah. Let's go. Right, let's go. I'm so scared.
Here we go, guys. I don't even know how far across I go or what. Is this it? Or do I go further? How far do I go? The green light is still... Oh my god, this is so scary. I've never done this before in my life. It's still saying green. I'm literally at the end. I have stopped. Oh my god, guys, this is so scary. Front and back. The back's closing as well. Oh my god! Oh, I haven't been in one of these for so many years, guys, let alone by myself.
So scary!
Oh my god, this is so scary. Oh my god! Oh my god! These things are weird.
It's turned my engine off.
Wait. Okay, now it's on. It's working. Oh my god, Erin's ringing me on my phone.
I can't answer that. What is that noise? Oh my god. It had the aerial in there. Oh my god, why does it do that? That scared the absolute living out of me. I'll bring her back in 2 seconds, guys. I'm just gonna come out of the car. Hello?
What are you doing?
What's up?
Why are you not answering my phone?
I was in Tesco.
Getting what?
Car wash stuff.
How
why?
How are you gonna be there?
Like 5 minutes.
I need to go home.
I've just got home. I'm just gonna stay. I've done it for now. And hopefully she doesn't come out and check. If she does, I'll just say I haven't done it yet.
Look at that, nice clean car. Now you can't even really turn in real life, but sorted.
Dinner's really in like 10 minutes. Mum's putting the rice on. We got homemade curry. I'm so excited.
All right, well, let's see what happens with the next thing then, because right now I'm hungry. Can I have my phone back now, please? Thank you. It's been an hour, you know that.
Right, Brandon.
What?
I would now like you to go and help your mum out and take the washing off the line, please.
Oh, hang on.
This is like a massive thing for him. You all right? You all right? Yeah. Make sure you fold it up neatly. Oh my god. Turn round. Make sure you fold it up good, yeah? He's not happy.
Right guys, the current time is now, what's the time?
11:06.
11:06. We had dinner, we watched the England game. The 24 hours is nearly up, Erin. You gotta go to bed soon.
But yeah guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you have enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure you smash the like on it for me. Add to it by clicking the like button. It takes like 0.2 seconds. Video, I will see you guys in next week's video. Maybe a Thursday upload as well, so set your alarms for that. And yeah, peace.